the mastermind behind the three-day-old siege. Good afternoon. May I help you?
There must be a way to open this.
Old siege at Gardell County Penitentiary. Batrachian, who has been on death row for the past 2 years, convicted in 1996 for the murder of 15 people, has become something of a celebrity in artistic circles with his paintings. And-